Hello, welcome to the DELD course. In this video, we'll study CMOS, inverter, NAND and NOR gate. CMOS is a complementary metal oxide semiconductor field effect transistors. Let me see, CMOS is nothing but the combination of both PMOS and NMOS, that is P-channel MOSFET and N-channel MOSFETs. So CMOS, inverter, NAND gate and NOR gate. We'll draw the diagram of these gates and how it will be operate in the operation of this. We'll study. This is the symbol of PMOS, P-channel metal oxide semiconductor field effect transistor, drain, source and gate. This bubble is there, PMOS. And here, if bubble is there, that is the symbol of PMOS. P-channel metal oxide semiconductor field effect transistor. If G is 0, that means this is connected to the ground, or potential at this point is 0. G is 0, PMOS is on. And ideally, it will act as a short circuit. And G is equal to 1, PMOS will be off. That means ideally, open circuit. Similarly, if you see the symbol of this, bubble is not there, so this is N-channel MOSFET. So exactly complement of this. At G is equal to 0, potential at this point is 0, then NMOS is off. If it is 1, NMOS is on. That means in this off, acts as open switch. On, close switch. Now, once you are having this information, then we'll see the CMOS inverter. That means CMOS circuit for the NOT gate. Inverter is nothing but a NOT gate. Now, for that, we are using one PMOS and one NMOS. And both this PMOS gate and NMOS gate is connected, and from that we'll apply one input. NOT gate having only one input and one output. So this input is given to this. VDD is the supply given to this. Q1 and Q2 are the MOSFETs. This is PMOSFET and this will be NMOSFET. Now we'll see the operation. We'll see the truth table of this and status of Q1 and Q2. This table shows. If input A is 0, that is low, if it is 0, then Q1 is on and Q2 is off. Q1 is on, Q2 is off. If it is 1, then Q1 is off and Q2 is on. Now, first case, if A is 0, this is on, that means it will act as a short circuit. And this will be open circuit. Once it will be acts as a short circuit, then potential at this point Y is approximately equal to VDD. That means logic 1. Now reverse the case, if A is 1, that time this will be off. That means this circuit will be disconnected from this supply VDD. So the voltage at this point at the output is 0. So that is considered as a logic 0. So if A is 0, output is 1. If input is 1, output is 0. So it will be complement of this. So inverter. So this is called as an inverter. Now, one point we have to note over here. In any CMOS circuit, CMOS gate circuit, this circuit will be divided into two parts. Upper part is pull-up network and lower part is pull-down network. And pull-up network, PMOS are used. Pull-up network and pull-down network, NMOS. Pull-up network, that means whatever the PMOS here connected in this pull-up network, when it will be on, that means this will be short-circuited. So the voltage at this point, at the output voltage, will be pull-up to VDD, logic 1. So that's why it is called as a pull-up. If this pull-down network devices use NMOS, if it is on, that means it will be short circuited. That means this point will be connected to the ground potential. So Y is equal to 0. That's why it is called as a pull down network. Voltage is down to 0. So that is called as a pull down network. So any CMOS logic gate circuit is divided into two parts, pull up network and pull down network. Pull up network consists PMOS and pull down network consists NMOS. And one more point you have to remember if you want to see the operation of other gates, NAND gate and NOR gate. AND operation will be there, then PMOS are connected in parallel. You have to remember. Then if OR operation will be there, PMOS are connected in series. Now, we'll see the CMOS NAND gate. Now, CMOS NAND gate, the circuit there are two input. This is two input NAND gate. A and B are the input. CMOS NAND gate. NAND gate. The expression is Y is equal to A dot B bar, whole bar. A dot B, that is AND operation. AND operation, PMOS are connected in parallel. If PMOS are connected in parallel, NMOS are complement, that means they are connected in series. So AND operation, PMOS are connected in parallel and NMOS are in series. So with this information, we'll see that two inputs are there. We require two PMOS, Q1 and Q2, and they are connected in parallel. That means drain is connected to this parallel, this source is connected this parallel, and this other gate is connected to the input A and B, and this NMOS are connected in series. Two inputs are there, so two PMOS are required and two NMOS are required. Now we'll see the truth table of this. Input A and B, two inputs are there. There are four possibilities: 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1. Now, if this input is given, we'll see the condition or the status of the transistors Q1, Q2, Q3, and Q4. And then we'll decide what is the output. Now, if A is 0 and B is 0. A is 0, so 0, bubble is there, this Q1 is on. B is 0, Q2 is on. A is 0, Q3 is off. B 0, Q4 is off. So this on and off. If it is on, it will be short circuit. This will be short circuit. That means this VDD will come, and this Q3 and Q2 are off. So this voltage VDD, the output voltage Y is approximately equal to VDD because these are shorted. Then second case, if you take 0 and 1. If A is 0, Q1 is on. B is 1, Q2 is off. Q3 is off and Q4 is on. That means Q1 is on. That means this voltage will come. This Q1 will access short circuit. So this line will be shorted, and output voltage Y is approximately equal to VDD. That is logic 1. Another case, if you are taking 1 and 0, exactly opposite to this 0 and 1. If 1, Q1 is off, Q2 is on, Q3 is on, and Q4 is off. That means if it is one off, that means this point is disconnected from the ground. And here for 1, 0, this Q2 is on. That means it will be short circuited to this. So output Y is equal to 1. Last condition is 1, 1. If both are 1, 1, if it is 1, off, Q2 is off. Sorry, Q1 is off, Q2 is also off. That means this VDD supply is disconnected. So if it is disconnected, the potential at the point Y with respect to ground is 0. Because Q1 and Q2, in this case Q1 and Q2 are off, it will be disconnected from the supply. So the voltage at this point Y, the output voltage, is 0 volt. So that is considered as a logic 0. If you see the truth table, from this we'll get that this is a NAND operation. So this is the NAND gate circuit. Similarly, if you wish to draw the 3 input CMOS NAND gate, 3 inputs, so there are 3 inputs. And for this is AND operation, PMOS, 3 PMOS are there and they are connected in parallel. Exactly complement of this, 3 NMOS are used and they are connected in series. And A, B and C are the inputs. And similarly, we'll get the Y is equal to A dot B dot C whole bar. That is a NAND gate. So now it's very easy to study also CMOS NOR gate. If CMOS NOR gate, two input, we'll take as an example, two input NOR gate, Y is equal to A plus B whole bar. Here, without complement, A plus B, that is A or B actually. That is OR operation. And we know that for the OR operations, PMOS are connected in series. Once PMOS are connected in series, pull-down network consists of NMOS and they are connected in parallel. Now, Q1 and Q2, the PMOS connected in series, and Q3 and Q4 are in parallel. So this is connected, this terminal is also connected parallelly, and these gates of all Q1, Q2, Q3 and Q4, Q1 and Q3 is connected to A, Q2 and Q4 is connected to B. Now we'll see according to this. This is the truth table 0001 1011. If this is 0, this is 0. If it is 0, this is on. This is also on. Q2 is on. Q3 and Q4 are off. If it is on, it will act as a short circuit. This is on, short circuit. If you are acting as a short circuit, that means this VDD will come at the point Y. So VDD is as a logic 1, high voltage. So logic 1. 01. If it is 0, A is 0, this will be on. Okay, this VDD will come up to this. B is 1, this will be off. That means this will act as a open switch. Once it will be open switch, that means this circuit is disconnected from VDD and output voltage Y is 0. Another case, if you are taking this is 1 and this is 0. If this is 0, it will act as a short circuit. If A is 1, it will act as a open circuit, that means open switch. So VDD will be disconnected from the circuit. So Y is 0. Exactly reverse 1 and 0. If both are 1, 1, suppose this is 1, this is 1. If this is 1, this is cut off. If B will be there, this is also a off, cut off. If both are off, that means VDD will be disconnected. So output Y voltage will be 0. Now, so if from this truth table we'll get that this is the operation of a NOR gate. So this is the circuit of a CMOS NOR gate. That means now 3 input CMOS NOR gate. If you want to do what 3 input, that means 3 PMOS are required, 3 NMOS are required. If this is a OR operation, PMOS are connected in series. Exactly complement of that, NMOS are connected in parallel, and these are the 3 inputs A, B, C, and this will be operate as a 3 input CMOS NOR gate. Thank you.